Introducing Collabora Online 2504, our biggest release for 2025. Built on real-world feedback, 2504 is packed with new features, better performance, and even stronger interoperability, giving you a smoother, faster, and more secure document editing experience. Save time with smart features like auto text and custom dictionaries, making sure that custom text snippets and industry-specific terms can be easily, quickly, repeatably, and reliably used throughout your documents. A new iframe ready to be integrated into your file sync and storage solution keeps things tidy in the back end. Our new comments interface means that you can now at people in comments. As well as this, nested indented comments make it easier to follow a conversation. And with longer comments, you can now open them in a full-width view. Our new styles sidebar, with features such as highlighting styles, makes it easier than ever to make sure your documents look right. See at a glance which styles have been used, or if any default styling has been edited. In another user interface update, we've moved the navigation bar to the left-hand side, giving you more access to more functions without cramping the interface at the top of the screen. Another collaborative working update is per-user change tracking, keeping your documents tidier with only the changes you need to track, tracked. Additionally, the new reinstate feature makes sure that all users can see if any changes are rejected, an especially important feature for contracts and other legal documents. Speaking of contracts, you can now sign documents from within Collabora Online thanks to an integration with EID Easy. Streamline your workflow and keep control of your documents. In our spreadsheet editor, Calc, an updated interface makes named ranges easier to use than before. Give cell ranges an easy-to-remember name, especially useful for referencing cells in larger spreadsheets or from other worksheets where you cannot easily see the cell values being referenced. Further updates to Calc include choosing between copy cells and fill series, new dynamic array functions, and new chart types such as pi of pi and bar of pi. In our presentation editor and presenter, Impress, the new presenter console will keep your presentation smooth and professional with features such as next slide, a slide overview, and slide notes displayed for the presenter. Combined with our present in window functionality, Impress is the ideal companion for sharing in video calls or the boardroom. Other updates to Impress include 3D transitions, giving your presentations some pop, the ability to copy and paste slides within presentations, as well as between different presentations, auto-align elements and snap to grid, and other helpful updates such as cropping images, embedding fonts within PPTX files, and faster presentations with ZSTD compression. Some of the under-the-hood updates include more than 100 accessibility improvements, a form-filling API for automatic document creation and reading, more new metric-compatible fonts, as well as further improved complex language support, and new troubleshooting tools helping you get set up quicker than ever. Find out more at www.collaboraonline.com and let us free your documents. Collaborative, open source, document editing, controlled by you.